All right, playing some Jakiro. The sun's starting to hit me from up high. Pretty good in the back. I think that's okay. It's more gonna blind me than you guys. It's not in my camera. Or do I think it will hit my camera? It's getting real close. So you guys might lose sight. Player.
Prepare for
I look better in every way. Spirit Breaker off lane.
Ice advances.
I might want to nuke the lane to go under tower. It's always better to kind of pull it back if you can. We're against the silencer.
30 seconds to battle.
Ready. We go.
No sight up there yet.
We blow hot and cold. By thrust of wind. The war starts now.
Yeah, I'm fine leaving the sun up. This means they won't come to deward it, and I can ward it. Be level 2 before we go ham.
Freeze and burn. Drafted.
My bust. All right, so what do I do to be competitive in this lane? Ham down those things? Bring a lot of regen.
We fly. Freeze and burn.
Forward. Fired up.
any mana up. This is my only chance of winning this lane, is to be competitive on the nuking sphere. By thrust of wind. Ice and fire. We're missing Hoodwink. Alright, I'm getting owned. Positioning wise, I should be clicking on heroes. I'm just getting outplayed. Site wise, there's not much I could do here, so I should be playing around my spirit breaker to make things happen in that light. I just got too close to the trees on that last one.
Under attack.
No two ways about it.
He was doing a great job microing that guy. Your bottom tower is under attack. Money to burn.
Ready. We come.
I wish my ult was up.
No two ways about.
Under attack.
By thrust of wing. Ready.
Careful, snipe. Someone else hanging out mid. So, opportunities arise. I should have been rotating sooner. I'm a big fan of going blink on this guy. They're looking to go on top. Careful, I'm trying to fight bottom. Fire getting down there was good. Felt good.
Ice advances.
The new Exalt is kind of weird. Shard is still good because it does a lot of building damage.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I was good at TP top. I think I just interrupted it if it was off cooldown.
Ice advances. No two ways about it. Double trouble.
Careful, men.
Yes. Killing spree. Yes. gust of wind.
Radiant structures are fortified. Ready.
Forward. Regeneration. Freeze and burn.
I think if you charge him, he dies. It's my bust, I thought. I wasn't paying attention to the mid fight.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Death is but another dawn.
Did I get eggs? They weren't shards. You can help me farm and... been leading, too much leading on that building.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
The worst kind of charge.
Your middle tower is under attack.
It's not happening, I guess.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fired up.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Nope, I think it's a bad idea right now.
Firebrand.
Was in the river.
The freezing flame.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Your top tower has fallen.
Mega kill!
Careful, they might be wrapping to mid. I thought he charged this. I need to pay better attention to what's going on. I'm assuming he's doing certain things.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
I
want to put down buildings if I can early.
Your middle tower has been denied.
Is there another slow? It's just base damage and 2% health, max health. It's a good amount of base damage. Although Yules would do me better.
Escape us! Dragon fire!
He lived. He just wandered up there. That was good for us.
The enemy's top tower is fallen.
Ready. Follow us now.
Invisibility.
Just make sure it doesn't get completely in his way. Because of this item, I now want ether. I gotta, it'll make me competitive to Rubik in fights.
Upon each horn.
No two ways about it.
Double trouble.
I like the attack range. Then I can lay down my abilities on people from a distance. We need somebody else, I think. I can ult, but we might die.
Forward.
Freezing Grace. Fired up.
Welcome to the secret shop.
We blow
a lot of nothing. I blocked the camp by accident. I think I should push bottom. I don't feel like I can get to top in time. Endeavor. He almost got him.
Bottom tower has fallen.
Onward.
That's giant, a liquid speed fire attack. Could have hurt. Well, it's not too many people right clicking, honestly, so maybe not giant. Yeah, we can rush. We'll have enough slow. And I think I'm leaning towards blink, though the
ice advances.
Yules is pretty good. Super Yules is kind of amazing. Blink is.
Shall we?
Gets me. In tune with Spirit Breaker a little bit better.
We fly.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Doubly so.
Thank you. Now Yule's next is probably my play.
Double trouble. The skies are ours. Fired up.
Yikes, wish I could type.
Scar, embrace us. The freezing flame.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Balance the scale.
Yep. I was waiting for a save on you. I was afraid to use those engagements. Should have been aggressive. It's my fault.
Freeze and burn. By thrust of wind.
So far out there. We need to get near Snipe. He's kind of hanging out there in front. My boss, wrong button.
Yes.
He's so forgivable. Like, I just messed up that and was in. Playing these guys, I can contribute at this stage of the game a lot. That building is not gonna do that much anymore. We can end, basically. Micropyre damage. People. Ice path duration's better. Unfortunately. Micropyre damage. It's fun though.
Your top tower is under attack.
My favorite customer.
I'm gonna go for the super yules. It's a greedy build, but if it goes late, it's a save. Speaking of. Yules is basically to deal with silencer. A way of helping me deal with silencer, I should say. Oh, nice. So much better. I don't have to sweat mana problems. Cause I got the psychic headband. I got my range thing. I was hanging pretty far back from my mic in stress for this game. Man, my voice was awesome, Jakiro. Excite path, go forever. Alright, some candid mistakes in lane early on kind of made it really, really hard for my team to have a chance, but then after that, felt pretty good, and I was kind of bailed out by the SB, out of position a little bit. I should have communicated better to get him on the same track as me when I was dewarding, and then I should have just been sitting next to him in the lane. I think that would have worked way better and helped him out a lot. Other than that, eggs would have been fun, but is it useful here? I don't know. I wonder if my healing's okay. I felt like all those salves I gave away gave me, like, okay healing. Nope. Not okay.